Ah, this is a hand. You hate room crab? Yeah, getting milled out's never fun. Getting milled out is never fun. I remember when that was in standard, and it was just so obnoxious. Yeah, it was such an obnoxious deck. Actually, the thought of Demir Rogues just gives me nightmares. Oh wow, opponent. Oh, opponent. I am so sorry. I was kind of hoping he'd kill my simulacrum, but... Oh, please cast something else. Yeah, Ledger Shredder, baby. Getting that value. All right. Next deck. Dude, we just can't go, like, we can't go first at all. Like, this has equip one, but I mean, it doesn't matter. It costs five to freaking cost it cast the damn thing. Ugh. I don't even know what to do about that. I can't. I guess we'll take the salvo. Ah, fuck. I just literally screwed myself by making it. Well, I couldn't do anything anyway. Nope, no blocks. Literally have to kill that. Otherwise, just gonna ruin my life. The stack doesn't seem very good. Not in comparison to some of the other ones. Especially, we keep going against mono red. And... So we're taking a smack for 6 here. Oh my god. Alright, what can I do here? Oh, he's pro red. Hopefully that's enough. Hopefully that's enough to, he's got 4 mana, potentially 5. He can't kill my Gavelineer. That was that the best he could do? I mean, he's pretty much dead. I mean, he can't target Gavelineer. Not a big deal. We did it. Okay. A pretty pretty slow hand. I gotta mulligan this. I can't keep this. Better. Get rid of that now. What is this? Put 2 own counters on each of X target land you control. Ooh, bloated contaminator. That's a good one. We're gonna have to take a bump from that. Oh no, that's even worse. That's good. Oh my word, he not. That's scary. Oh, he's got no land. That's what his issue is. Uh, Do I take a chance of, I mean, he's going to start swinging and... We have an awful lot of land. I don't know what to do about this contaminator though. He's actually got a really good setup going on right now. I mean, Thrumming Bird is just gonna proliferate the crap out of him. Let's see here. Deals damage to target creature equal to the number of mountains you control. Well, I guess I wish I had another mountain. Good for me. We're gonna have to not attack. I had to kill that Thrumming Bird. I actually should have killed it last turn, and I didn't even think about it. Next turn, we can start making harvesters with our Kikijiki. I like that.
We have the high ground.
I'll kill his creature. That's fine. Wow. Wow. I was actually really concerned there. That was wild. Phyrexian Harvester with Kiki Jiki. That was fun. Yeah, I guess we this. I mean, we kind of have two legendary creatures of the same legendary in our hand, which kind of sucks, but the opponent's playing the same thing we are. That's cool. Oh, look. I think we'll just I think we'll just make some tokens. Actually, no blocks. Enter the battlefield, creature you control, and creature cards in your hand perpetually gain when this creature dies, create a 1/1 mite. That can't block, so cleric, zombie. Okay. Creatures of a type of your there we go. Oh my god, he has so many of them. Attack a creature, gain life, draw a card. Battlefield, each opponent lose one game, one life, sacrifice. Brushstroke's good. Breakfast at town lamp. I could actually use. Can actually use the blood token to for this. That's cool. I guess it doesn't matter. Black. I'll pass turn. Because next turn we're gonna get rid of that recycler. All right, that's fine. Tight game. We had game. Good game, opponent.